Marshal, I just saw.
Fire Reach. Turn around.
What?
You like it, Tony?
This other one's for you.
What are you talking about? Wait a minute. You think I hired
him? I was beaten. Those Russell cattle are buried on your property. I think you're talking through the bars.
You say that they were driving the cattle onto Durbin property?
Yeah. Guess you were right. We were looking for a reason for the rustling, and we found one. They wanted to keep the range war alive until you went under. They weren't selling your cattle, they were burying them under tons of rock.
That herd that you found, would it be all right where it is so long, right?
Yeah, they'll be all right. A little thirsty, a little hungry. You can bring your crew out there with picks and shovels and dig them out in a couple hours.
Thank you, Marshal.
You're welcome. I'm sorry Calico got hit.
I guess you realize who hired Trask now, don't you?
Yeah, I guess. Your neighbors.
That's right. My neighbors include the good mayor and the town council. All right, I'm ready.
Where do you figure you're going?
In the town with you.
What for?
Be sure that Trask stays in jail where he belongs.
Oh, ma'am, you can't do that. Even if Slim and I did need help, it's no job for a girl. Especially one in the mood you're in right now.
Who do you think's gonna help you? The citizens? I'll guarantee you that town's practically empty by now, except for those hungry councilmen. Come on, Marshal. I never like being late for a party.
It's going to take a lot more than a word from you to convince me that any cattle ranch is going to destroy its own beef and pay a man to do it.
All right. All right, don't take my word for it. Won't be too long now before you'll have all the proof you need anyway. You think Terry Blake's going to allow you to keep Trask locked up in here? And why do you think I hired you in the first place? If I had Trask on my payroll, what do I need you for?
Yeah.
Some of the town council, Marshal. I'd like to talk to you.
Some of your friends. They're the ones I'm worried about.
Not the Diamond B.
So what do you want?
You'll need help, Marshal. We're here to give it to you.
What kind of help?
From the Diamond B. He'll be here any minute.
Door. It's Franklin and Clark. They got guns aimed right at it.